Breathing fire on the back of his neck.